everybody's been just very helpful in just the knowledge and the insight that you get. Because I feel like dentistry is just on the cutting edge of all the technology, and all the questions that you may have will be answered.
Dr. Tristan, just being an architect and a dentist, hearing his pros and cons and things you need to be mindful of as you are building a practice were extremely helpful. Also great advice on branding, just in regards to if you want to stick out, what's going to make you different than dental practice 2 to 3 miles down the road. It was definitely valuable information.
There's some security that they've done this a million times and they're showing their before and after. So I feel like having a good team is just going to get me through it, because I am seeing so many things that I was like, I didn't think of that. Oh, I didn't think of that. And I think another really great thing about being here is being around all the other doctors who are in a similar situation to me. It's just nice being around. Like, I don't want to complain about this to my friends. Like, oh, I'm so stressed. My office is so busy that I need to expand. But everyone here is going through the same thing.
You're doing a startup. You know, you're getting a bunch of different opinions from, you know, suppliers, a bunch of different reps, a bunch of different agents. It's always good to have options and hear all the different opportunities that could potentially work in your favor. Benco has been really great with providing me good information.
Coming here has kind of really opened my eyes, and so just really been helpful and steering me in the right direction.
So yeah, I would highly recommend.